I'm Elise Baughman. Welcome to Anime Adventures. I am with Kenn Scott.
Hey, everybody. I'm Kenn Scott, and I played Raphael, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, in the original Ninja Turtle films from the 1990s.
That's right, and this is the show where I interview anime voice actors, other people in the world of Comic-Con and conventions, and that's where we are right now. We're at Dallas Comic Show. So stay tuned for my interview with Kenn. So, Kenn, it's so great to be here and talking with you. I want to hear your story of how you actually got this role as a turtle.
Well, we're talking about Raphael the Ninja
yes.
Turtle. And Elise, funny enough, my story's available in my new book, Teenage Ninja to Mutant Turtle, Becoming the Real Raphael. And this is actually,
look at that.
This is the story of how I became Raphael in the Ninja Turtle movies and then behind the scenes stories of what took place. But basically what happened was, when I was a kid, I wanted to be an action hero in the movies.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, okay. I wanted to be like Jean-Claude Van Damme or Arnold Schwarzenegger. And so I made that my pursuit in life. Like, I'm gonna do that.
Right.
I took karate classes, I took acting classes, I learned about filmmaking. And then lo and behold, I'm in college, I'm taking some film classes, and they build a movie studio in North Carolina. And so, which is where I grew up.
Yeah.
So I start going to this movie studio during summer vacation to try and break in to be an extra or whatever I can, just because I feel like my dreams are somehow there.
Right there, yeah.
So I'm going down there, I'm working as an extra in a couple of low budget movies. I meet some people in charge of casting extras who find out that I'm into martial arts and I've been doing this. They tell me there's this film coming to town, and if I'd like to audition, they're looking for local martial artists to get beat up by the heroes in this movie. And they didn't talk about what the movie was or anything. I was like, of course, I want anything I can break into the movies with, right? So time went on, and I kept calling, is that movie coming? Is it coming? And it didn't come for a while. Finally, I got a call, and it says, we want you to come audition for this movie called Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I was like, I didn't know what those were. I kind of heard about them because it was only a few years before that they had come out in comic books and cartoons.
Right.
And because I was in martial arts, I had heard about it, but I was like, yeah, I've heard of that. That's cool, whatever it is. So I was hired to be an extra. I was one of the bad guys in the movie. I was one of the ninjas that worked for the Shredder, which is the turtle's bad guy, their nemesis. He has a whole army of soldiers called the Foot Clan. I was hired for $75 a day to be one of the Foot Clan and get beat up by the Ninja Turtles throughout the whole movie.
Really?
Yeah.
As an extra, that's crazy. Yeah. So it started there.
Yeah, it was my first job out of college and I was hired to be a ninja on this movie.
Okay.
So I'm working on the movie and I'm doing all this cool stuff, and for people that know the movie real well, there's certain scenes that I do, like I'm the foot soldier that does the nunchucks and this really famous fight scene in the movie with Michelangelo. Well, then what happened was the stunt performer that was Raphael in the first movie, he was in a scene with Casey Jones, one of the characters, and Casey sends Raphael, he hits him with a cricket bat, sends Raphael flying through the air, Raphael crashes into a trash can and falls and Casey Jones gets away. Well, what happened was when they dropped the stuntman in the trash can, he broke his nose and he couldn't wear the turtle suit anymore.
Oh.
So the producers and the stunt coordinator needed somebody to be the new Raphael. So they turned to the foot soldiers, because we were all martial artists, and they said, Kenn, you're the right height, you can kick. If you can fit in the Raphael suit, you're gonna be the new Ninja Turtle.
Yeah.
So I got the part, I became
That's
the stunt
crazy.
Player. Yeah.
So it really just started, because you don't hear that often, where you start as an extra and then boom, you've got a lead role.
Right. Yeah, it was that dream thing that extras talk about, where it's like, hey, I hope I'm in the right place and I do the right thing and this happens and it all happens. So it was super cool.
That's crazy. And then what movies did you do? And tell us exactly what roles you did too, because I know it's specific.
In the first film of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, I was two things. I was talkative foot number two, which is the ninja soldier, and I was also the stunt performer for Raphael.
Okay.
In the second Ninja Turtle movie, I was the actor performer for Raphael, which means I wore the suit that had all the mechanics in it that actually animated the turtle, and somebody else was the stunt performer that did all the action, because you can't have all the robotics in the suit when you're doing all the action.
Because how many people did you say it took per turtle?
There's four people that play each turtle.
Okay.
There's an actor that wears a suit with all the motors in the head.
Right.
Then there's a puppeteer that comes from like the Henson Group, Sesame Street and all that. They have remote controls that work the faces on those puppets, on the actors. Then there's a stunt guy that does all the action. And then when it's all done, there's a guy that comes in and records the voice, and that's the fourth guy. So
that's crazy. Yeah. That's fascinating. And who knew, like, that was your path? That
right?
Straight out of college, you would become a teenage mutant ninja turtle.
It was my goal, and I didn't know that I was going to end up in a green rubber suit.
Yeah.
But I knew that I wanted to be an action hero, and that was my first step towards doing it.
That's fantastic. Well, thank you so much. It's been
pleasure.
Such a pleasure. And ta-da!
Teenage ninja to mutant turtle,
yeah.
Becoming the real Raphael.
I love that. And where can people find this book?
It's on Amazon. It's actually an Amazon bestseller. It just came out
really?
30 days ago. Yep, it's an Amazon bestseller. And if you're a Ninja Turtle fan or you like anything about the Ninja Turtle movies, I guarantee you will enjoy this book. Check out the reviews. We've got 55-star reviews on the book, and it's going over really well in the turtle community.
That is so exciting. I love that. Okay, well, thank you so much for joining us. Thank you for joining us as well, and we'll see you later. High five. Thank you. Bye-bye.